When you first got that call and you realized that you were going to be in the MVP umbrella and Jake Paul was going to be your promoter, what was going through your head?
Is that Jake in?
Yo.
What up?
Hey, man, how are you? Ashton, meet Jake. Jake, yeah. Meet Ashton.
What's up?
It was kind of crazy because I never would have thought that I would be somewhere right there. But now looking at it, you know, I feel like this is the best fit for me. And I feel like it's, you know, will help me out a lot more with my goals and boxing career. I mean, like Bruce Lee said, you know, just flow like water. I'm super bad.
1, 2, 3, hit it. Hey! I'm Superman. Oh, hey! Watch me. I got it. What can fans expect about your upcoming fight in May?
It's gonna be electrifying. Like the last fight, it's gonna be crazy.